எஸ்சி ஐஏஎஸ் அகாடமி சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க.
I'm Yogesh. I'm the student of SC IAS Academy. Right now I'm working in City Union Bank. Before joining this academy, I don't know what is the banking itself. When joining the SC IAS Academy, they taught me what is banking and what are the procedures to get inside a banking sector. So I started to learn banking, and also they told me about the what are the exams needed to clear to be cleared during the banking exams. There are a lot of various exams. If you see IBPS, then SBIPO, lot of various banks conduct their individual exams. So I started slow by slow preparing, and my guide and my trainer Mr. Vengadesh has taught me a lot about the general awareness, then about the current affairs, also the what are the three, then there are three stages in the IBPS exam, that is prelims, then mains, then under a final interview. The prelims contains three sections, that is first section is general English and reasoning, then third one is the cognitive aptitude. Each section around totally the mark comprises of 100 marks. So you need to get above 50 so that you will get cleared in the prelims exam. Then in the main section, there are totally four sections, that is current affairs, the same reasoning, then cons, and finally the English. You need to clear the cutoff so that you can go to the interview. Throughout all these stages, my trainer has been teaching me very well, and he taught me what are the tricks can be used so that I can clear it and easily, and also use the shortcuts methods so that I can answer the questions in time. Finally, they also taught me how to face the interview, because I was very tense. I don't know how to attend the interview previously. I was very nervous at the time, but my trainer guided me a lot so that it became very easier to attend the interview. So thank you guys. Hope you will soon get a good academy like SCIS Academy.